The BBC Countryfile host could not have expected anything less after arranging a filming segment with a herd of alpacas. Countryfile viewers watched on at. The 40-year-old presenter was spat at just moments into the programme. Matt was meeting one of Britain's first alpaca farmers, Ingrid Rushton, at her farm in the Derbyshire Peaks. Matt gushed, "Oh, look at them with the lovely little gallop on. Alpacas, more at home in the mountains of Paru than the green valleys of Derbyshire. So how well have they settled here?" Well, Ingrid Rushton has been farming alpacas for more than a decade. The 30 alpacas quickly wanted feeding, prompting Matt to take out a bucket full of goodness. Matt said, "They're all getting braver now. You want a bit as well? Come on, come on in. You have a look. Join the party." At this point, one alpaca spat at the presenter, but Matt took it in his stride as all part of television fun. Ingrid gasped, "Ooh," as Matt added, "Except that was a cough, not a spit, I think. Oh no, it was a spit," the owner added. "Oh no, she's getting very jealous because she wants the food. They don't spit at you, but they will tell each other off." Viewers instantly took to social media following the rowdy alpaca sequence. One fan tweeted, "These alpacas all have
me at McDonald's haircuts. Watch yourself, Matt.
Whisperer.lol. 30 years ago, there were only about 150 alpacas in Britain. Today, there's almost 60,000. Countryfile continues next Sunday on BBC One at 6:30 p.m.